Hello, students. I'm going to take a wild guess that you're going to have a lot of these. Empty toilet paper rolls. And there's all kinds of things you can do with empty toilet paper rolls. That is not one of them. That's not very exciting. So what I came up with is what I call the virus eaters. Yeah. And in this first lesson, I'm going to show you how you can do that. You can use whatever materials you have available. And of course, you can make a lot of them. See? So let's get started.